Hello everyone, welcome again. The purpose of this video is to see how to create an address for an existing storage location. Let's say for example you've already created a storage location, but for some reasons you have not attached any address. So if you would like to attach any address to a storage location, how would you do that? We would see that in this video. Now for this the transaction code is 0x09. So let's go inside, let's pick up a plan, say 1000. And in the last video, we saw how to create a storage location for a plant. So we created the storage location ABCD. Now here ABCD, it does not have any address. If you see here, there is no address which is attached to it. So if you would like to create a new address, then just click on new entries. And here just mention any number, say 1, press enter. Automatically there will be a pop-up that would come up. Now here it's not mandatory that you give a number 1 or something. It depends on you. There could be a possibility that you might have many addresses, like first this storage location could be at one place, but then it might get shifted to another place, so you know, you would be changing the address. There could be two possibilities: either you edit the previous address or maybe you create a new address. So based on the business scenario, you know, you can do all those things. So let's say I'm just saying company name, say ABCD test address, and ABCD test address. All right, and then I'm just gonna give the country as US, and then I'm gonna give enter. Now here if you look at, it's already there. So now I'm going to look at the address of this. So click on this white bar, you can see here this is your address bar. Now here, once it is done, we are done, just save it. So this is how you would be creating address, or you would be maintaining the address for any storage location. Thank you for watching this video. Have a great day.